Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us, and the hadith is in Sahih Muslim, that Iblis, he sets his throne on the water every single morning. Every day in the morning, Iblis sets his throne, his arsh, his place where he sits, on the water, and then he sends his army to tempt mankind. Tetra, one group after the other. And the one who is nearest to him is the one who can cause the most severe damage to mankind. That will be the closest person to him. So at the end of the day, they all come back, all this army of shayateen, they all come back and report to Iblis what did they do during the day. So they would say, I have done such and such, kada wa kada. And Iblis would reply and say, you have done nothing. Under kada wa kada, under such and such, a shaitan will come and say, ya Iblis, today I made this person drink alcohol. You have done nothing, Iblis will answer. Another shaitan will come and say, ya Iblis, I made so and so gamble. You have done nothing, Iblis will answer. Ya Iblis, I made so and so commit adultery. I made so-and-so kill his brother. You have done nothing. Look at all these major sins. And Iblis keep answering every single one of them. You have done nothing. Until one of the shayateen comes and says, today, I did not leave so-and-so until I separated him from his wife. Iblis will get very happy and he will bring him, that shaitan, close to him, and he will put a crown on his head. And in the hadith it says he embraces him, he hugs him. Iblis hugs the shaitan that separate the husband from the wife. Iblis on a daily basis hugs the shaitan that ruin homes.
Every single day, the army of Iblis, the shayateens, they try to take people away from Islam. They try to destroy the happiness inside the Muslims. These shayateens, they always want the Muslims to go astray so that they go into the hellfire. And Iblis, the boss of shayateens, he becomes very happy when the shayateen, they separate husband and wife, when they break the homes, when they create animosity within the husband and wife. At that time, the Iblis becomes happy and hugs the shayateens that do it. So my brothers and sisters, be careful of shayateen. He comes to your home every day to create some chaos, to destroy the happiness in your family. Always recite Ayatul Kursi, pray on time, and recite the Quran. Then shayateen cannot destroy your homes and cannot bring unhappiness in your life. When you recite Ayatul Kursi, you are shielded from shayateens.